Hello friends. In this video of Moho animation tutorial, I will teach you layer, camera and workspace tools. If you are interested in these tutorials, be sure to click the subscribe button and the bell below the video. The first tool is transform layer. This tool is used to resize, move shape and rotate. We can make these changes both using the mouse and through the settings of this tool above. Changing the position on the X, Y, Z axes, changing the scale and angle is used to rotate the layer. Click the reset button to return the changes to the previous state. The show path option is used to show the movement path when animation, which we will use in future lessons. The flip layer option is used to invert the layer horizontally and vertically. Align layer is used to align the layers. The set origin tool is for setting the point around which the layer rotates. Each layer has only one point to rotate. Follow path tool. This tool is used to follow an animation feature, which we will cover in a separate tutorial. The rotate layer tool is for rotating the layer, which is done by dragging the mouse and left clicking. The reset button returns the layer to its previous state. The shear layer is applied by dragging the mouse and left clicking on the changes. Layer selector, when we have many layers, by selecting this tool and clicking on the desired shape, the layer corresponding to that shape is selected in the layers section. We use text to write text. In future lessons, I will teach you how to write the text completely, and for now, we will only introduce the tools. Eyedropper tool. By selecting this tool and clicking on shapes in other layers, its properties will be transferred to. We use the camera tools to move the camera, zoom in and rotate the camera. Apply the changes by holding down the left click and dragging. And as we said in the first lesson, this is the blue rectangle of the camera frame. The pan tool is for moving in the workspace, it operates by left clicking and dragging the mouse. Reset button to return to the original state. The zoom tool is for zooming and works by dragging the mouse. The rotate tool is used to rotate the workspace. The orbit tool is used to watch workspace from a long distance and in 3D. Friends, in this and previous lessons, you are familiar with all the tools of Moho. In the next lesson, we will deal with the style section. Goodbye until the next video.